chapter review chapter 1 This chapter has introduced the concepts, definitions, and units using. Units used in statics. And has given an overview of the procedure used to formulate and solve problems in statics. Now that you have finished this chapter, you should be able to following One, express vectors in terms of units vector. And perpendicular component. And perform vector additions and subtractions. Two. State Newton's law of motion Three. Perform calculation using SI and US customary service systems units using the appropriate accuracy. Four. Express the law of gravitation and calculate the weight of an object. 5. Apply simplifications based on differential and a small angle approximation. Six. Describe the methodology. Methodology used to formulate and solve statistics problems.